Welcome back to Stalker. We are about to make our way to the poppy fields. First this, then this, maybe then this. Yep, let's go screen taunting. The next part, probably.
Alrighty, a joke won't tell itself. A young stalker had a bird.
Wait, what? That looks like it's still in this town. No, that's just my marker. But this mission? Oh, I already feel the stutter. Is it? Seriously? Learn my into the wrong direction. Got my shotgun and I repaired it in the last part. It's ready for use and I got a whole lot of ammo. Nothing else. Water guns. Yeah, a little bit. For now, the Stalker games, you just don't get much ammo for most things. Okay. And already know it's stirring like a mess. Good start.
Lumox, you bitch! Don't fuck with me! My patience is running thin.
Screw you! Screw all!
Okay. F5.
Not me.
Shut up, you pussy! This sucker screwed you.
Oh, yeah, good, guys. What's up, gang?
Hey, you! Loner! Come and help some good fellows. Make yourself useful. A dude who likes free stuff. Valak Lumux. Barricaded himself in that shack. Owes me a big pile of dough. And instead of paying me up, he's poking me with a gun. Go and have a nice talk with him, would ya? Calm him down. Make him tell you where his stash is. Got it? Cause I'm about to have a fucking meltdown.
Oh, he was mad at people, money.
You're not the only one Valak Lumix owes money to. I've come to collect his debt.
Why should I give a damn, buddy? First you take care of my problem, then you can take care of yours. Get it?
Okay. What if I don't?
And if I don't? What you gonna do about that?
Why don't you try it? Come on, humor me. I just love it when people try to mess with me. Right, fellas?
Yeah, he does.
See, buddy? You get what I mean?
They're gonna die.
Chill the hell out already, I got it.
Good boy. Stay away from the door, or Lumux will blow your head off. There's a hole in the wall where the tower is. You two will have to chat through it. I'll keep an eye on you.
Why is it always me?
Because I say so. No funny business, loner. You don't want to piss me off.
I will piss you off right away. I'll piss you off right away. You'll see.
Fuck, cover me! I got.
Stood up. Just to make sure. Again.
Thanks for stepping in. Come over here, would you?
God, that's all my ammo. That's typical. Mine. Hit it. Oh, damn it. Remember, not good damn controls. Oh, a toss. Is it in health? Look at that. It's in decent health. I will use that. The future.
I'm screwed. Either I pay off all my debts, or I gotta leave the lesser zone for good.
I killed all the half of your problems, dude. Yeah, I just unload that stuff. Then ain't nothing in there. Load. Oop. Oh look, they actually had guns that aren't fully broken. Who would have thought? No way. I don't need anything anymore. Holy hell. So good stuff. Through those bandits. What's up, mate?
Thank you, Stalker. I owe you one.
Oh, you owe the entire zone, boy?
Looks like you owe money to half of the zone.
Hey, it's not what you think. I had a plan. A good one. I just didn't have enough resources. I'd have to run errands for Hamster and Gaffer for months to save up for a decent gun and a detector. That's too long. I couldn't wait forever to get a real job, you dig? And then I'd pay everyone back.
That's good plan. Just like me, right? Oh, no, I'll pay.
What's going on in here?
This dope? He's a real psycho. I paid him back, you see? A couple of days late. Sure, but I did. And now he and his gang are pushing me around.
The dead doubles every day,
he said. Like them ducks could count to three. So I thought I'd climb the tower and gun them all down. Just got a new scope to try out. Too bad I didn't have enough time.
Pay up your debt to Warlock first. He promised me a cut.
Well, I was going to pay him back, honest. Now? Fair enough, that's the right thing to do. Done. I sent the coupons, both yours and Warlock's.
Oh, cool. And where's the stack?
Huh?
What's new on the zone?
So many freaking bandits around. No wonder. I'd rather steal some Stalker's loot than rummage around in an anomaly. Bye-bye.
Okay.
Come in. I just got money from Velik Lummox. Tell the little shit I said hi. Maybe I'll pour one for him later if he won't be an asshole. Anyway, thank you, Stalker. Out.
900, damn, that's a lot. And it was the right thing to do. We got good guns from those bandits. I destroyed them with grenades. Oh, boxing gloves. Oh, free stuff. I'm sure that's not yours, right? I'll take your sausage too. Weird door. We are here. Modest stash. Fence stash. There's someone stashes around. So many. I'm happy with the choice I made here. It's an easy grenade kill. Inventory, how full are we? Yeah, getting a little bit fuller. Four. Two. Damn it. Three. Switch out guns. Oh, plenty of those. Oh, they're all in bad health, actually. Damn it. Not much ammo. So, it's not worth it. I'll see it. Beautiful sunrise, I said. Looking good here.
We've been riding the ITSF airwaves like bitches in heat, and there's nothing. Leshy's not a sucker. He won't let the military have him. But how much longer are we gonna listen to him?
As long as Elbow orders us to.
That's bullshit. We should be eavesdropping. Whoa! Fuck!
Cover me, I'll hide!
Look out, Hertz!
Yeah, catch through the door. Grenade issue. Oh, I thought they're good guys because they have names. Where? Some shotgun usage. Did you have another boomstick? Or how's that boomstick looking? That will just some be finding guns. That I'm decent shape to sell. Hurts. All of them. Cause or it is not. This one probably not right. I also. Did you? No, that's my gun. Actually, I can just... There we go. What do we have here? Nope.
Come in, HQ. This is North. We spotted a mercenary near the checkpoint whose description matches the APB on Leshy. He's heading east, towards the abandoned construction site. I'm keeping an eye on him, awaiting orders. Come in, HQ. This is North. We spotted a mercenary.
Okay. What are those infos on me? I don't know. More ammo. That looks like a big city. Maps us stash somewhere here. Oh, a little bit is ready. Ready at it. Scope for my gun. There's probably enemies in here. Damn it. A fire. It's not on this side of the pipe, is it? Pull the ball. I see it, damn it. Hear it. Radiation. Yes. Good stuff. Don't see anything around me. It's getting dark. No wonder if there are mines or traps in this game. Can kill you. Nice. Two radiations. Ammo. Stuff. Looks worth exploring. No enemies so far. Some loot. A little bit of radiation. Oh, a lot of ammo actually. Radiation trucks. Game over and combat. Negative. There's a spot over here, probably more radiated. I got enough trucks.
Cover me! I'll hide!
Damn it.
Blow them to hell!
Yes. Oh Jesus, there are multiple ones all of a sudden. Where did they come from? What the hell is going on here? That was good, guys. Really? Where? What are you? My loot.
Locating target.
Guys, just guessing all of that is unloaded. Bit of militia.
Ask my senior officer. Take any questions to my commanding officer.
Anytime. Okay. At ease.
Thanks. Thanks, Goose. Thanks. Boomstick. Oh, I'm just sitting in radiation. Those guns. You, damn it. I didn't want to take it. Broke many ways. What till? Just laying on the ground. Okay. Oops. Gigantic bandit outpost. Doesn't even look that big. What's that bunker to go into? God, I've got so much ammo on that thing. That looks like a stash. It is. Oh boy. I normally should go back after this trip here immediately. Back immediately. But here I am. Eating bread. Going to the poopy fields. Probably going through a lot of energy drinks there. Oh, bent jacket. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be so overweighted. Okay. Besides radiation protection, it's better. Oh, I'm so far encumbered. Oh, better eat a sausage. Damn. Okay. Nah, damn it. Probably in the trader round. I'm so close to the poppy fields. Ugh. Wow, we did an episode. Oh, okay, let's go poppy fielding. Better not be a gigantic stash there, that's gonna overencumber me more. Ah. Okay, poppy fields, not in market. Here we go. Shit. Damn it. Can I come in here? Bastards. Well, now I can hear. Oh, there's someone behind me. Damn it. For this thing.
Fuck him up with a grenade. Down.
Cover me. Hide. No, that's not what I wanted. This.
Keep those.
Perfect. First. Damn, good ambush. I've already done. Too far away. Oh, did you see that jump shot? Oh, beautiful. Damn. 39 bandages. Let's just use them. Oh, I should go back to the trader. Jeez. No. I'd go back. F, not there. And free loot. But it's so good. I don't know why they all have names. I'm sure people enjoy that. Just not me. Kinda decent on the weight side. Not really. Okay, poppy fields. Just avoid trouble from now on. Throw in enough energy drinks. And water. Oh yeah. There they are.
Stalker, come in. If you're heading to the poppy field, stop by for a chat.
Where? Somewhere. Holster. Dense milk.
What are you doing in the poppy field? It's a dangerous place.
I see you know your way around this place. What's so dangerous about the poppy field?
It makes you drowsy, and there's no way to resist it. If you can't hide indoors, an energy drink is your only chance to stay awake. In addition, the field messes with your brain and makes you hear things.
Nice. So it's interesting.
What about you? What are you doing here?
I live here, and I work here too. Lots of people come to the field unprepared, and some of them stay here forever. I collect the stuff they won't be needing anymore.
A stalker named Mityai asked me to get a family heirloom of his. A religious icon. It should be somewhere out there in the poppy field in a root cellar.
I've seen a root cellar there. But if you want information, you'll have to pay for it. If you're short on coupons, you can work it off. Otherwise, you can look for it on your own. It's not going to be easy, mind you. I scoured the entire field up and down before I came across that cellar. Doubt you'll fare any better. So, what do you say?
Oh, 2,000. Oh, let's go with the job.
I'd rather keep my coupons. How can I work it off?
I got a job from a merchant from Rostock, and I need more guns and ammo. Look, I marked the bodies in the field that I haven't searched yet. Bring me what I need, and I'll give you the coordinates for the root cellar.
That's a lot of dead bodies. How did they die?
When you fall asleep in the poppy field, you ain't waking up. That's what happened to these guys. Very unfortunate. Or not, depending on your perspective. You can croak anywhere in the zone. Here, at least you can die in peace.
Fine. I'll do it.
Excellent. Then we shake hands, and you don't mention my name anywhere. I marked the location of the bodies. If you start feeling drowsy, slug an energy drink. If you're out of drinks, head right back. And stay away from petals. They can knock you out right away. Good luck.
Petals. Oh, there's the box here where I can stash my stuff. What's that book to read now? Oh boy, now I'm gonna have to throw in a lot of energy drinks. Let's do a big save here. Map. Didn't quite mark that very well on my map. I don't see any. I don't see any dead bodies. I kind of just want to wait till it's daytime.
Yo. Still here? Look, it's dangerous to stay in the poppy field.
Oh, that's the same conversation.
Whatever. I gotta go.
Sure.
I want to do this on daytime, to be honest. God, and I probably should sell stuff. Things slowed down in the poppy fields. Sounds like a bad idea. Oh wait, it's daytime. Nice. Okay. Yeah, that's a bad idea. Bad idea. Let's go for a quick run. I don't like it down here at all.
Why the hell did you bring him here? He ain't gonna wake up.
Maybe we could wake him up with an energy drink.
I tell ya, he ain't waking up. I've seen this before, lots of times. Just leave him.
damn it. Okay. Did I loot you already? Did I loot you already? No, I don't like this place. That is not a sign of me being too tired. I'm definitely too over-encumbered. I need to eat something. Yo.
Still here? Look, it's dangerous to stay in the poppy field.
Oh god, doing the job for him.
Whatever. I gotta go.
Sure. Worth it.
Doesn't seem worth it. Load. Troop. And I need to go back to the trader. Like, seriously. I'm too over encumbered for this. That's gonna screw me. So, we're done here.